Ditch pitch for expanding Milwaukee Streetcar in time for next summer's Democratic National Convention. Milwaukee Mayor Tom Barrett wants construction of a 3-block extension of the Hop to the Convention Center on Wisconsin Avenue to start in July. 12 News' Nick Bohr is live at the location of a plaza that's also proposed. That's at 5th in Wisconsin. Nick, the mayor says time is of the essence.
Right, Patrick, and the vision would be to extend that streetcar line to the north here, up to the convention center here for the convenience of those conventioneers along Wisconsin Avenue, and then back down to the south, reconnecting with the line down there. But this would just be part of a larger plan to expand it, a $150 million project. Barely operating for 6 months, Mayor Tom Barrett says the Hop streetcar should already be extended, and soon.
Investors and others are doing exactly what we said they were going to do. They are using this as an economic development tool.
The nearly $50 million extension is on an accelerated timetable, building the tracks about 3 blocks to the convention center on Wisconsin Avenue and adding a plaza linking streetcar and bus traffic. The key is that it's done in time for the Democratic National Convention in July 2020.
I'm hoping that the council will act soon. Again, we had hoped that they would act today. Obviously, they didn't. But it's the ball's in their court right now.
And I will not support this project as long as that 0.8 mile is not part of project development.
That was Alderman Bob Bauman last week. He said he won't support an extension until it includes more of Walker's Point. What the mayor wants now is just the convention center extension to make the DNC deadline. Eventually, though, the track would extend north into Bronzeville and south to Walker's Point.
This is a wonderful opportunity that we should not miss. And I know that it's a contentious issue. I know that there should be a lot of debate. I'm asking the council to take a vote on this and to consider this so that we can move forward.
Nick, with that in mind, did you talk to any aldermen about moving this forward?
I did, Patrick. They told me that it's unlikely that it would move forward for a vote until July at the earliest, but then they'd only be 1 year away from the DNC in 2020, so they're seen as a very challenging timeline to have it ready.
The clock is ticking. Nick Bohr reporting live in Milwaukee.